my message is clear, and it is of peace, it is of unity, it is of the fact that regardless of our nationality, race, creed, anything, we should not be at war in 2022. It's as simple as that. I want to say I apologize heavily to the Ukrainian people if I've offended them with this work, and obviously I have, and it's not my intention. You know, my intention was to promote peace, and that's always been my intention.